Hello guys, welcome back to the Angelo and Ethan Show. I'm your host, Angelo Joscarone, and we are at our house celebrating my brother's birthday, who just got a helmet today. So subscribe to Ethan's channel for his birthday. So, enough of the subject. I found this at Dollar Tree. The Angry Birds fruit snacks, which have cherry, lemon, raspberry, apple, grape, and strawberry. But here's the stuff that I have found. It's all this. This is the packets. And this is what came out of it. I just unlocked this box, and what I found was just one Angry Birds gummy that I ate, which was Bluebird. Look, there's like cool emojis. You're not cool. I wanted gummies. Then I got Brofists. Subscribe to PewDiePie, you guys. Thumbs up. Then I see the, like, after those, I see others. They're weird as well. I'm trying to look for one. Heart emojis. I'm trying to look for them. One of these, a cry. He's crying, yeah. Crying them. Then, you see these things. These are on the plate. Haribo gummy bears. I saw a YouTuber that actually saw a guy on YouTube called Angry Birds Gummies made me angry. Where all of them were gummy bears, but yeah. Remember I got a story to tell you? I looked at Dollar Tree. I found them. It turned out to be all of this. And here's more. This is seriously garbage. Can you believe it, you guys? This is actually real. Angry Birds Gummies. You've made me angry. So yeah, that's my review of the downfall of the Angry Birds gummies. There's also another one here that I think I ate them all was hearts. Still not happy about it. Why would they do this? I hate you, Dollar Tree, for doing this to me. I was so excited, and yet you gotta ruin my life. So thank you for watching, and goodbye.